to see increased strength.
I need your help, please.
What's the problem?
My boyfriend Luis, he's been missing for weeks. He started working for the Skulls about a month ago, and now he's gone. I tried to find him, but nobody wants to help a Nupo's rat. Can you look for him? Can you find Luis?
If I'm gonna look for your boyfriend, I need more information. Tell me about Luis.
He's ex-military, with augmentations not so different from yours. But his body never accepted them, and he got addicted to the drugs. Wasn't really a problem until the shortage. That's when Luis had to pick up work with the Skulls. He didn't like talking about what he was doing for them, but they paid him in Nupos, and we needed a steady supply, so I didn't ask. But now he's gone, and without him, I don't have a Nupos hookup.
Okay, I'll help you.
You will? Thank you. Luis has military-grade leg augmentations. That should help you spot him.
Anna, it's Ben. I met with the doctor. Looks like the neuropazine shortage is worse than we realized. But I found an alternative, another drug. Something called Rising. It seems to do the same job.
You took it? How do you feel?
Better. First time in days I haven't had a pounding headache. But I only got enough for one dose. So I'm going to the local limb clinic to track down some Nupos. I have a contact there.
Be careful. Lim runs ID checks on all of their clients. If they figure out who you are...
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Good luck.
Granted. With all those arcs, you must be carrying some extra loopholes.
Thank you.
upwards.
What's that noise?
Amazingly, researchers were able to see a green stripe.
What happened? Did you find Luis?
I'm sorry, but I was too late. Luis is gone.
Gone? Luis is gone? It's all my fault. I told him to take that job. Because of the new pulse. Luis is dead. Because I needed a fix. Oh God. How am I supposed to get new pulse without him?
I'm sorry. I know what it's like.
At least you tried. Thank you for trying. Here, take this.
Back again? What do you want?
You said I could earn some money. You need a job done?
I think a man like you has skills I could use. I was supposed to receive a shipment of Revivo, the active component in Raisin. But my contact has disappeared. His name is Joey. Track him down and find out what he did with it. He's a gangbanger like the rest around here, but he's harmless enough. If you can get me my drugs, I'll pay you his fee, plus a bonus. Good deal, huh?
Cure millions of infected people around the world. Versalife CEO.
Hey, step off, hombre.
You're Joey, aren't you? You're trying to rip off Alvarez.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the bloke who'll be washing blood off his boots after I stomp your guts out. Now hand over the package.
Carajo! Easy, pana. I don't have no drugs. I lost them.
Where?
I don't know where. Last night we was trying to get in the nightshade when the cops decided to bust us. So I stashed the package. But I was messed up, you know? I don't remember where I hit him.
You better be telling the truth, or I'll be back.
Leave me alone, payaso! Rayos! Alvarez don't pay shit anyway.
Your mate Joey is a skaghead. You should find another delivery boy. Here's your package.
Meto pana. That mogo slob always fucks up. Thanks for your help. Here's your payment.
Thanks.
Don't forget, the doctor is always in. Back again? What do you want?
Nothing.
How long until nanites are used to cure millions of infected people around the world?
Nightshades downtown, but the bouncer does a pretty good job of keeping the juice smile out.